This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. That'll leave a mark. And the knuckles connect. Nobody can dish out a beating quite like The Undertaker. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Like the Great One has come here tonight to land the SmackDown. Oh, what a painful kick. Taker is on the attack. There he goes, out of the ring. Back into the ring now. If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm. Oh, big elbow. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, my gosh, the quick kick.
Another stiff kick.
There's the clothesline. What a kick that was. What a clothesline.
Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
Taker's in trouble.
Oh no, what a Samoan drop.
A swift kick, and that one hurt his hand. Taker is on the attack. Rock's in trouble.
With the arm.
Wow, talk about athletic.
The Rock has the headlock.
Elbow.
Rock into the headlock.
Just one kick there, but a combination of blows. And there's a hard right hand. What's this?
Remember, the victim of the WWE.
Nice submission hold here, controlling the body. Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that.
Ah! And he escapes the hold. And he gets the shoulder up. These superstars are super.
Oh my gosh! He's got his opponent 2 feet in the air. You know what's next?
No trouble kicking out of that one.
He's getting him up.
Generation performer in this business. The WWE is in The Rock's blood.
That elbow did some damage. Ouch.
He drops the elbow. The Rock goes behind, controlling the head.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What should we expect from The Undertaker now, okay?
That arm sustained so much punishment, it's going to be very difficult to hit any of those big moves with it. Undertaker is spooky intense. He's the phenom of the WWE for a reason.